Nielsen couldn't quite get there in time. McQueen looking to battle for it, but coming down with it is Sona Makulova.
Makulova and Kovacevic again there coming in the middle, but Makulova getting the best of Kovacevic, just shielding the ball away from her.
And she's going to
Oshawa with the throw in. Oshawa still playing with it. Makulova, who has been amongst the best for Oshawa in this game, controlling the midfield.